These are people's livelihoods. They employ us.
Nobody has said what you just said. Nobody has said anything about
But what you're also doing
evil.
Is you're putting words into this argument
you're
that, no,
words
you
in.
Are. You're
It is performers versus residents. People who live near Celebration Park in Collier County say the live music is just too loud. But musicians say they're following the rules. NBC2's Lydia Nussbaum joins us now live at the park.
Yeah, well, I'm here at Celebration Park, and you can see it's already bustling with people. People love to come here for the food, the views, and even the live music that's going to be starting up here in a few minutes. But some residents that live near here say the music, they can hear it from their houses, and they believe it's just a little bit too loud.
We just are blasted off of our lanais.
Some residents living near Celebration Park have had enough of the noise.
We were all excited when they came into the community, but the noise really is, we can't live like this.
A hearing was held Friday to determine whether Celebration Park violated noise ordinances for the second time in 1 year.
I had some older windows on the house, and I just 2 years ago put some impact resistant windows on it, double pane, and even through that, we still get the thumping noise.
Collier County says on January 22nd, the live music was above 72 decibels, therefore violating the code. That means the park could have their amplified noise permit revoked. But Celebration Park says they did not violate the sound ordinance.
These are people's livelihoods.
Nobody has said anything
But what
about
you're also doing
evil.
Is...
Residents and musicians had heated conversations Friday on whether the park should have that permit.
It's what I do for a living. It's how I pay my bills. It's how I survive. So it's really important to me that this continues in this community.
Musician Brad Allison says they need the permit for people to hear them perform.
I bought special equipment to make sure that my sound does not get louder than 68 decibels, and I make sure that I'm very good on that, and I always keep track of it.
Now, no decision was made today on whether or not Celebration Park violated the sound ordinance. Another meeting has been set for March 18th. In Collier County, Lydia Nussbaum, NBC2.